tell that maybe Luedecke isn't the most typically Irish name calling at this festival this afternoon. Maybe I've been really excited to come to Milwaukee because I figured that there were a lot of people that had this name around here, or at least I heard so. Is that true in any way? Luedecke? Nobody knows any of those names. Well then, here's no good to me either. I gotta keep looking for some place that has my name in it, because there's only three in Canada. My name's more of a rapper's name than a boxing name. But when I was 16 years old, I got grounded for 3 months with just cause. My parents had gone away for the weekend and in a primary moment of trust left me with the keys to the house. It was a trust that I probably abused. I don't really think that they were at the highway before I had an intimate soiree with 90 of my closest friends. Trash in the place. So I was grounded for 3 months, as I said. I spent them mostly sulking in the basement and listening to a stack of old records. And if I got into the whiteout by the Beatles, I would not be here today. My favorite album was one by a guy named Franzl Lang, king of the Alpine Yodelers. Are you familiar with his work? He said, no. Yodeling, he said, is an innate characteristic. Well, like the government, I never give up on a bad idea. It took me 10 years to prove him right.